on the Sunday after the surrender, a nurse that we knew came running down to say, send somebody up quick, because they're taking the bodies out of Hollisley Hospital, the military, in a lorry. And they took the lorry to Glasnevin Cemetery, and they had a trench dug. And all them bodies, there was nearly 100 bodies thrown into that trench. And they were just covered up. My father was buried in his trousers and short.
The rising is over, but its repercussions are only just beginning.